Omar Figueroa against Ricardo Alvarez. Omar Figueroa, with the record of 22-0, 17 knockouts, is from McAllen, Texas. Clearly a fast-rising star in the sport of boxing. Always comes to fight, always exciting, the kind of guy who is never in a boring fight. And he's going to be here. He's going to be here to defend his world title against the brother of Saul Alvarez, Ricardo Dinamito Alvarez. Ricardo has a record of 23-2-3. He's from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, and he's going to try to become world champion by beating Figueroa. Of course, this would be the first time, actually, in Mexican history that one family, in boxing history, that one family has produced three world champions. Saul's brother, Rigoberto, used to be the 154-pound world champion. Then, of course, Canelo, and now Rigoberto, and now Ricardo is going to go and try to become the third one in the family to become world champion. Please welcome Ricardo Dinamita Alvarez.
Buenas tardes a todos. Sé que estoy ante la mejor pelea de mi vida, ante la mejor oportunidad de mi vida. Estoy muy contento por eso, por la oportunidad que me brinda mi equipo, la promotora.
Good afternoon to everybody. I know this is a big opportunity for me. It's the best time for me. I understand this opportunity that my promoter's giving me.
Sé que va a ser una gran pelea, va a ser una gran pelea por el estilo de los dos peleadores. Y más que nada estoy motivado porque está en mis manos hacer historia entre nosotros como familia.
I know it's going to be a great fight because of the styles of both fighters. We're both aggressive, it's going to be a very good fight. And I'm motivated because I can make history for me and my family, for boxing history.
Y me voy a subir a dar todo para lograr esa historia. Ya lo hicimos en una ocasión, en Guadalajara, que peleamos los siete hermanos en una sola función. Entonces, ahora me toca volver a hacer historia.
And I'm going to give it my all. I'm going to give it my all to make history. We did it once before in Mexico, when all seven brothers fought on one night. So I'm motivated for that.